Alrighty guys, had a quick stop at the shop over here in Rockwell, Texas, Kroger's. Another recon for Frank's Kids. Shout out to you, brother. Let's do this. This came from an appointment. So now I have a little bit of time before I have to get to work. Kind of busy. Oh, need a drink. Get away. In the carts. Let me see a cart. Going to the seasonal. Where they usually have them. Nothing. Nope, they don't have nothing. Just these. Pink beetle. Oh, that's nice. Audi wagon. What else do we have? Black GTR. Here's an interesting piece. That's cool. That's nice. And then we got yellow beetle with racing stripes. Silver. Mercedes-Benz. Love that opening door. Pretty much nothing. Oh. Got an FJ Cruiser. Shout out to you, PJ. This one's cool looking. Fiat 500. Alrighty, let's go check out the other stuff. Oh wait, what's this? Oh, thought it was a hatchback of a Honda Civic, but it's not. So yeah, anyways, let's go. Yeah, can't believe it. No Hot Wheels. Well, this is a failed visit. And there's none there. Usually look at the end caps or whatever. Sometimes they have it in the middle areas. Go ask somebody. Hello, sir. I was wondering by chance if you know if there's any Hot Wheels around?
What?
Hot Wheels? Any Hot Wheels around? Do you know?
Wheels?
Yeah. Do you know if there's anything in the store? No? You don't know?
So. On that end of the store, like the last two or three hours.
Over there?
Maybe we'll try down
there. Okay, thank you. Yeah, you usually have it like that. But let's go ask somebody else. Hello. I was wondering by chance, do you know if you guys have any Hot Wheels?
Yes.
You do? Oh, I'm so blind. Thank you. There it is, guys. See? Just got ass. Oh, they actually have the G case. BMW M4, that's for Lamar. Getting that for you, brother. Might as well get this Porsche since I've been doing a lot of Porsche custom. But let me go ahead and park this. But it's 10 for 10. Get your second one, Lamar. On the Civic. A third one. This Porsche is okay. Ferrari. So that's it. Nothing really good to get. 10 for 10. Okay, go ahead and take these. No super, no regular, no dots and wagons. But that's it for now, guys. Another video, Mr. Sensitivity, signing off once again, saying take care and God bless, and as always, thanks again for watching.